big question I will put to students at St. Mary's University, where I am at the moment, is, are you listening to the news? Are you following what is going on in the world?